within that pestilential place, and utterly without a power to hope for comfort. I could neither sit nor lie down. There was no room. I was placed, as it were, in a hole in the wall, and those walls, terrible to look on of themselves, hemmed me in on every side. I could not breathe. There was no light. All was thick darkness. I do not understand how it is. Though there was no light, yet everything that can give pain by being seen was visible.
Mm-hmm.